Hello, and welcome back to Jusant. Becca was right. The water creatures were incredible. Huge. So, balas are real after all. It was their song out here sometimes, between gusts of wind. We only just caught a glimpse of them, but once we did, nothing else mattered. Everyone went quiet, watching them slowly disappear into the storm. For a long time, no one moved a muscle. Orlo shook his head, staring into space. For a moment, he looked like he'd lost his bearings, same as the rest of us. After the astonishment came to the feverish preparations. Around me, the rope team got moving, sharpening their weapons and scanning the clouds. We needed to capture at least one of those flying water tanks. Even Sol ended up grabbing a harpoon. "What other hope do we have of bringing the water back?" He sounded almost apologetic. "But I'm the one who's sorry." Chapter 6, Syzygy. No, there must be a way up. This cannot be all. Why won't you? He just won't. He won't catch a thing. I don't know why. Even when I try to do it like this, you want. Let's rest. Continue this path. We are almost there. Just a little bit more. The last horn. And so the piper brought the rain. And that was Jusant. Thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye.